Latest reports from the Ministry of Health indicate that at least 40% of the total deaths registered in 2021 were due to non-communicable diseases. Excessive alcohol consumption, drug abuse, smoking and lack of physical exercise are largely to blame for these trends. Dr. Gerald Mutingi, the Assistant Commissioner, Non-Communicable Disease Prevention and Control in the Ministry of Health, advises that everyone should ensure they go for routine medical checkups to ensure they ascertain their health status.
If you wait for the symptoms of non-communicable disease, it will be late. That's why 80% of the patients we get in the Uganda Cancer Institute, they die within a year because they come when it is late. So don't wait. Make sure that you go for a checkup to check your blood pressure, your blood sugar, even your weight. They check your weight and your height and then they can advise you.
The Ministry of Health also reveals that non-communicable diseases have also increased among children. State Minister for Primary Health Care, Margaret Muhanga, reveals that they are currently enforcing a nationwide campaign to ensure all schools have play areas to make sure that children do physical exercise for better mental and physical growth.
For education, to prioritize physical activity in Uganda, especially in schools, from kindergarten to university, if we can do that, then we are better off. Also, government ministries and departments and all agencies and private sector should seriously prioritize physical activity. If you are like in an office environment like here, do not use your intercom to call in Eviona, walk to his office. If I walk to in Eviona's office, I'll be walking downstairs and then back upstairs to my office. If I don't have enough time for exercise, that will be enough for the day.
Meanwhile, the Ministry of Health is organizing a free health and physical fitness camp to take place on Sunday 19th June at Kololo Independence Grounds. Ugandans have been urged to turn up in big numbers.
Come to Kololo Independence Grounds on Sunday 18th June, 2023, hour of our Lord, such that we can have this activity together. There will be free health education talks, screening of NCDs, so don't stay behind. Come and screen yourself and know what you are suffering from. If you don't have hypertension, heart diseases, high blood pressure, which we are checking on that day, you'll actually live with your head high, that you are really healthy. So tell a friend to tell a friend to tell a friend. No,
so
I don't know that
means.
Report compiled by Rachel Nachuala.